to eat now.
It is the end of the day. It's like 11 p.m. and we had such a fun day today. It was a beautiful place. Alcalá was such a beautiful place, and but it was really, really cold. I just felt like I was gonna go with the wind, literally, because it was just the strongest one ever for me. I was freezing, but I really enjoyed everything. Even the food was delicious. And something I really liked about it was that they had lots of witches. So I asked, and yeah, that place is known for having witches and superstitions. So yeah, I loved it. And I actually got this keychain at the castle. And it has three keys here, one horseshoe, I guess, and a little witch here, and it says lucky witch. So when I got it, the lady told me that I should make a wish for each charm, and as they shake or something, your wishes become true. So I really, really liked it, and I also got a little lucky witch as well, but that is wrapped, and I think I'm gonna keep it like that so it doesn't damage when I go back home. So I will show you that one later. I'm very tired now, so I think I'm just gonna get in bed and do some editing or translating or something. Watch some TV and get some sleep. So good night, guys. Oh my God, Lou just sent me this picture. You three are all there. I'm so jealous. Oh, but this picture made me so, so happy.